You as a primary caregiver are your family's doctor. COVID has made life virtual and increased the worry around excessive screen time, especially amongst kids. This is justified since screen time not only affects the eyes, it also affects metabolism, mental health, sleep cycle, and can even result in disability. Metabolic repercussions of screen time can contribute to childhood obesity. One obvious way is that screen time is sedentary time. No going out, no playing. The not so obvious is that the distracted brain forgets to tell the body, we're full, stop eating. Especially around meal times, when many of us use screens to keep the kids quiet or engage them. During adolescence, this can result in disturbed blood sugar regulation. To avoid metabolic disorders in our kids, it's not just important to know when, what, and how much they are eating, but how are they eating. So limit that screen exposure and be the first level of triage for your family.